His blessing is here in the church. All the talents that God had gave us, He gave us for Him, for His work. And we're supposed to take it and use it for His work. So we wonder why it could be so hard to make it out there in the world trying to lean on your own. When you give God the glory and give it back to Him, He the one that gave you that talent. So that's what we're trying to teach the kids, that talent belongs to Him.
Glory!
Give it back to Him and then everything will prosper. He'll add all unto you, and you put Him first. So I thank you for y'all coming. I thank you for y'all participating, and I love y'all. This is my home. I feel at home. Oh yeah, y'all can view that song, Anthony Leach, All the Glory, is on YouTube.
iTunes.
It's on iTunes and everywhere. The EP is titled God is Love. It's expressing and explaining the gospel of Jesus Christ. You know, how He died for us. And that's what it explains. It explains to them how to get that better relationship through a passion in your heart that you share. For all the stuff that y'all love and y'all in love with, you in love with your husband and your wife, do you love God that much? When you pray to God and you pray to God with that passion from deep within, do you feel the butterflies in your stomach? That's what God told me to tell y'all. See, them butterflies in your stomach, that ain't, what is that? That's what God told me. He came to me and said, tell the people about that passion that deep within. And when they talk to Him, they gotta speak to Him with that same passion. This is about passion. It's all about passion. God bless you.